Is Ukraine attacking Russia? According to Vladimir Putin, yes. A Russian oil refinery is in flames after being attacked with a Ukrainian drone, according to a Russian official. They say it's the third attack on Russia in a week. It comes just one day after multiple buildings in the capital Moscow were hit. Putin blames Ukraine, accusing it of terrorist activity, but Kyiv denies any involvement. Russia is attacking cities across Ukraine with sustained strikes on Kyiv this week.